I think it's reference Legend of Zelda.
Yes, of course. Going jumping into a purse is obviously a reference to Legend of Zelda.
Hey, she got that infinite bag. Yeah, infinite bag.
I don't really like this level.
I hate these cameras.
Oh, I'm being flashed.
So hey, a broom.
I was gonna go for that, but I got flashed. For cow.
My accuracy is down. That was a Pokemon reference. Shut up!
Pokemon references.
You guys.
That's cool. Let's go in this shop.
Bouncing.
Bouncy chicks.
I don't think there's anything good in this store. Oh, wait, I'm sorry.
If you guys need to heal yourselves, it's fine. I think we all need to heal ourselves, actually.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea. Everyone go buy something to eat.
Aw, that's stupid. Mike, me first. Who's giving money?
You're my account. You get all my money.
Okay, whatever. Get points, shameless one.
Feed me, though, actually.
Yeah, level up! I'll feed you meat. Lots and lots of meat.
That's what she said. Wait, what?
What?
What the
fuck? Maybe she wasn't Shion, though. I don't remember.
Ugh, can't get it to go. Okay, wasted pony.
You need the money? I'll give you money.
No.
I'll give. Dude, I'll give you money.
I just need only a little bit. Not that much.
Oh, just give me $5 back.
Yeah, thank you. Pleasure.
What is that even?
Eat the pudding.
I'm from the Vietnam.
Okay, let's go.
Start a new move.
Counter attack!
Attack!
Take that, bounce.
Counter attack, I mean.
I want this thing.
Who wants a suitcase full of money?
Here you have it.
Damn! Right.
Welcome to the annoying part.
I hate this part.
What's annoying about this?
I remember
dinosaurs that. And aliens.
I don't really like the dinosaurs and aliens because they have projectiles.
Dinosaurs also just annoying.
Yeah, they got like rage mode, like that.
Red rage mode. Ow!
I'm taking so much damage. Oh my god.
There's a guy inside.
It's like a fat guy in a suit. It's like Barney, except not purple.
Don't spoil it for the kids.
Well, I don't know, I'm just making this up.
Watch YouTube.
Everybody watches Jesse.
Of course.
Yeah, on my way.
All 148.
I'm one of those people. I wish you could hit this guy, because I hate
him. I don't watch your Golems, by the way. That's so boring. Golems are so boring.
I'm not surprised. I'm just doing it because I want to.
It's
not mainly because of the viewers.
What did I watch? I watched Yoshi's Island and...
Ah, I got flashed! I love how we can go.
I don't want to see that, man!
Too much.
What are these things that we're getting from them? Like claws or something?
Ow. What do you mean?
These, like, claw things.
Dude, those are like stands for, like, lights and cameras.
Oh,
like a tripod?
I
guess.
Didn't register that.
Without being a tripod.
It is a tripod.
It's not a tripod.
It is a tripod.
It's not a tripod. You have no idea what a tripod is, it is a tripod.
Ow.
A tripod is... three legs, not three and one leg and wheels of three.
Where am I?
That's not how I was seeing it.
Because you're retarded.
Hello.
Sorry, whoever I hit.
Keys.
Keys.
Oh, fudge.
Good to see you, Master Chief.
I fell off my flying throne.
Somebody's not using their brain today.
I don't have it. Rest the key into the hole.
Do what a man does best. No. Not that.
The best part is you can put the key in the... yeah, not the keyhole. It's really strange.
It's pretty weird.
Like, you can stick it anywhere in that wall, I'm pretty sure.
Have fun with this barrel part.
You can stick it wherever you like.
Oh. So much damage. Ow.
Bats! I hate bats.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, fudge.
story, I gotta run.
Oh my god.
Poor Charlie Brown.
Ow!
Who's gonna revive Stills?
Maybe, if I feel like it.
Come on, you need that achievement, babe.
He already has it. Just do it.
Oh.
Thank you. Ow, cut!
That sucks! Oh my god. That super sucks! Key! And bats.
What? Why am I dead again?
Ow.
Bad luck for me today.
Why are you tossing the key at me? Toss him at the dinosaurs and the aliens.
You can pick that up. I didn't know you could pick that rock up.
You can pick up almost anything. Even these little pebbles you can probably pick up.
You pick me up. You might fall over. You pick it. Watch this. Oh, I killed him while I was sitting down. He didn't know he's dead. He's gonna sleep.
Ow!
I want that key.
Get it, I have to get it!
Why isn't the door open?
I'm not a key, you idiots!
Oh, I guess that'd be some key information to know.
Oh!
Oh, puns. Ah, I got burned!
No, man!
No! Not the rage! I hate the rage, man! Not the rage! I have a key for some reason.
How did that hurt me?
Now I have $63. I can buy a video game.
I'm not afraid of you. Giant prop wall.
You got hit.
I've seen this before, I know what happens. I like that over
there. We have to go on.
Oh. Surprise.
Whack, whack.
There's a star on the ground. Does that mean it's a secret door?
No, that's a starfish.
That's a starfish, dude.
Well, not all the stars are.
Oh, good. I'm dead!
Hold up.
I'm dead too. I'm pretty sure this is the freaking. This is the curtains for me.
It's curtains for us. Oh, imagine.
I want to save you, but... No, I tried!
I'm afraid you might break my heart.
Wait, did the dinosaur just trip on its own?
The alien and the dinosaur both trip. I don't know why.
Because it's cute. It's a super cowboy.
That's not okay.
No, it's freaking Barney. Because Barney trips.
That's not okay.
He always trips during that I love you song. Oh,
does
freaking.
It? I don't
know. No. I'm making this up. He never falls over.
I used to fall over before every trip. I used to watch it.
So do I.
Stop bouncing.
So do I. Oh.
So did I.
He feels about Jesse. He's still like Barney.
I said I used to watch it. That's
I
what I mean.
I watched Dreams for a long time.
Eh, ditto. I like that show.
I did too. Until that new guy came on, he sucked. I didn't like him.
Ow! Who came on?
You were so old when that came out. Why are you watching it?
Because I liked it! I thought it was cute. And it was aesthetically appeasing.
God dang! I can never predict when that car is coming.
You are obnoxious.
You liked it.
Doesn't mean I still like it.
God dang, stop hitting me with your freaking camera!
Is this car broken? Oh, it is.
Yeah, it is.
These cameramen need to die.
So I was talking to my friend, and apparently they're making, knives. Downloadable content, probably for people who buy the DVDs.
Hmm.
No.
Yes, I'm pretty sure.
That would be pretty nice. She's just been reduced to the status of a summon.
Well, it's because she has, like, you can't even see him. She has, like, in-game sprites that aren't used. Oops, sorry.
That doesn't mean she'll be downloadable content.
Sorry, that was me
deciding. Could be scrap.
So, yeah, it could be.
I'm pretty sure she's.
They did that.
Is that just guesswork? Because she could just be scrapped.
That's true.
I'm pretty sure it's confirmed.
From where?
Serbi.net confirmed it.
That's a Pokemon website.
my god.
I'm freaking dead. You're talking about Scott Pilgrim.
It's like showing
about
a 10-year-old.
Someone vlog so I can... Oh my god, you guys.
Freaking Taylor.
Don't worry, I
Kim
got
is
this.
Useless. You're useless.
I got this. I'll do it more.
Thank you. Awesome.
Sir, because Taylor doesn't know the meaning of teamwork.
Well, it was obvious that they're just gonna stop me, so I didn't bother. There's like a million of them.
Was there a guy standing on top of your item, whoever is Kim?
What the heck is that?
He's using his skateboard against us.
That is cool. Everybody's down! Baby.
Not that
cute. Baby.
It was either you or Taylor.
That was a far drop. Wait.
Man!
I can't even get down there. Oh, it's only one way down, apparently.
I want to ride and skip first.
Oh, he actually drops his skateboard.
That's a different skateboard. That's a...
That was very many enemies.
I only got okay.
I'm freaking awesome.
I like Kim's idea, it's cute.
Stills is the best. Freaking Scott would like Scott's exit.
They're so cute.
Hello, I like Stills' expression. He looks so proud.
Isn't that proud? He's pretty happy.